Breaking news this morning. Bad backups on I-95, all because a tanker truck caught fire. It is the breaking news we're following for you right now. The northbound lanes we know of I-95 are closed in the Boynton Beach area. Tori Dunnan on the scene. She joins us live with a look at the mess the crews are dealing with out there. Tori?
Paul, this is really going to be a mess for the drivers. Maybe you're headed northbound on I-95 from Gateway Boulevard to Hypoluxo. It is a mess. Take a look. They just opened up some of these lanes of traffic, though, about two lanes here. You can see, though, it is back-to-back, and the reason being is over here. We want to take you to the scene of the accident where there are firefighters as well as emergency crews. You can see they're still trying to clean up here, but we shot this video when we first got here to the scene. There was a tanker truck fire, which broke out probably around 7:30 this morning. Now, what we know so far from troopers here on the scene is that the driver heard a popping noise of that tanker truck. Once he heard the popping noise, he decided to pull off to the side of the road, and that's when the tires caught fire. You can see the smoke. It was a mess out here. Drivers were standing along I-95 just waiting from about 7:30 until just after 8 o'clock this morning. Although, Paul, I do have to say it is still sort of a mess. These cars are really just inching along at this point. So if you have another route, maybe you should take it because it's moving slow.